Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
Now, what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Latest intel reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
You're not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green and very, very mean!
I take it back. Navy got its butt kicked.
Hey, Romeo. Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did he just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation!
Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture! You need to...
EMP! Losing power!
Stabilize! They popped their chutes! We're going in hard!
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Give me a sec.
I hit the yard. My hatch won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I?
do something wrong, because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We miss our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
I'm here. I gotcha. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Where's the rest of your team, Trooper?
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
hide at?
Take a guess, genius.
Son of a gun!
Wanna live? Get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me!
You heard from Gunny?
No. Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me.
My vote, hold up, wait for backup.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote? Just got overruled.
Oh.
Hurry up!
Look, you want to do this? Be my guest. But this ain't a job you want to rush.
That do it?
Signal's good! Arm the other detonators and pull back to me!
Come on, tough guy, we gotta blow this bridge. Dutch, arm the other charges!
What about those raids?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set. Hey, you fellas know a gunnery sergeant Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Well, likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Get you up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all!
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Get you up top.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond. That's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying. I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six. Hit the deck!
We're losing her! Watch out!
Ah! Mickey, Dutch! Status!
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise. I got your back.
Scatter!
Ah!
Get this thing off of me.
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
That's all right. I know another way. How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
There. Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, medkit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better?
Now what?
Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better.
Get the door!
Gunny, you're gonna wanna see this.
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around.
Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something. Now I know where to find her.
Can anyone hear me? This is Captain Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone? Please respond. Got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. News station...
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch. You're going down to level 9, too. Guess I could use some backup. Trooper, hold up a sec. I gotta check on a little personnel issue.
Crime scene. Restricted entry.
Shut up, Virgil! You hear me?
Icy conditions. Change required.
Freaking machine. The whole city's gone to hell. Wait here, watch for hostiles. I'll be back. Stupid! I told you to stay outside! Step away from there. This ain't none of your business. Kinsler gave me real specific instructions. Make sure the doc's dead and make double sure no one knows about it.
Caution, traveler. Caution.
Sorry, friend. You know way too much.
Crime doesn't pay. Good citizens do their part.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now. This way and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent, the AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped, fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. The slipspace event fried most of the superintendent's circuits. And I thought it might be trying to finish the job. But now I see you weren't trying to hurt the superintendent. You were trying to fix it. Oni calls them engineers, believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant, what they're looking for under the city, is right in here.
Thank you.
Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm. Buck!
Veronica? Where the hell are you?
Data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay?
Lord, that thing stinks.
Kind of reminds me of my...
What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here!
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. It has access to the Covenant Battle.net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please! It's extremely flammable!
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for, and then you're gonna help me stop them. You're gonna help me stop them.